fellow children who are of all ages, welcome to the 18th Annual National Tap Dance Day. It has never rained on Tap Dance Day, and I swore to everyone, don't worry about it, it never rains on National Tap Dance Day. Well, live and learn. Tonight's performance is going to be a little different because everything was blocked, what we call blocking, to be on the outdoor stage facing this way. So I can't have everybody face this way, but we've worked hard to face it that way, especially for the children. It's going to be difficult because they've never danced it toward this audience. They've never danced it toward this audience. So I may have to help them a little bit in the beginning. I really appreciate you coming. It's sad that the Star Telegram forgot, after 18 years of it always being outside, to not mention that, because I'm sure a lot of you would not have come in the rain, and therefore there's not a lot of seating, and I do apologize. We're glad to be here, though, and we're celebrating the 100th birthday of Eva Toon. That's Eva Toon. Tonight without Eva Toon. Tommy Toon would not have done what he's done on Broadway. We would never have, a lot of us, been here tonight if she hadn't borne these two crazy Toons that love to tap dance. But we also have to remember that it is Bill Robinson's birthday, and that is why we celebrate National Tap Dance Day every day, every year on May 25th. It is the celebration of Bill Bojangles Robinson's life. But this year, we're attributing to Eva. She loved red, so when you see more red and more red and more red, it's because it was Eva's favorite color. And it was also the favorite color of Eva Mae O'Brien, which the president of our board's mother is Eva Mae O'Brien. My mother was Eva Mae Toon. And we celebrate our mother's birth tonight. And we'll start out with the tap dancers' national anthem, which is called the Shim Sham. So I'm going to bring the dancers out, and we're just going to start the national anthem of National Tap Dance Day. Let's bring everybody out. This was all choreographed, but now it's just going to be crazy tap bedlam.
Here we go. Maestro of Minsky's pickup.
Phil, you're most welcome. If that would leave some, it's not that uncomfortable. Well, you can see that it's going to be a hullabaloo tonight. Just pretend that we're all in our own living rooms and having fun. I'm going to help the children for a moment to see this wonderful piece called Calendar Girl. The reason we chose this piece, my mother was a model. She modeled in Oklahoma City and was in modeling catalogs. She also met my father dancing, and they danced the rest of their lives together. They danced to the big bands long before we had television. She danced out a pair of shoes every month. And we're going to tribute some of these next numbers to her. But before we do that, I have a very special guest I'd like to introduce tonight that I would also not be in Fort Worth because of her. She gave me the opportunity to first teach tap in this city. And it's our First Lady of Ballet in Fort Worth, Margot Dean.
Yeah.
and Only was the hit of Broadway. It was his musical starring Tommy Toon and Twiggy, and the great Charles Honey Coles, which was a great friend of our families, and performed this number with Tommy and Twiggy, calling it The Sweet and Lowdown. These young ladies are going back to the 20s and do The Sweet and Lowdown for you tonight. Fifth Avenue, will you welcome to the stage Miss Erin Radigan?
Sang was this.
I was going to introduce the band, but this is impromptu. Royce Cooper, who is on piano this evening. And I'll introduce them later. I'll introduce them later. This is just a family thing. Royce, besides being our musical director for every Tap Day since 1989, and the director of Big Daddy and the Butter Biscuits, among many, many musical things, also teaches voice, and Aaron Radigan is his student. And I guess we have to get a hand for Royce too. Now they tell you have to be a triple threat. You have to sing, dance, and act to get into show business. Well, most of these kids that are coming out now are triple threats, and you'll see that Aaron will return to the stage in a tap number to the wonderful hit musical that movie musical that has really brought tap to children today, with all the incredible dancing penguins. You know, it's been everything you see is all about that. And we're going to welcome a piece from, it's called From the Heart. It was also the award winner of the best music score in the Academy Awards this year. Who can tell me the name of that show? Because my brain will not. Happy Feet, Lauren! It's a stressful day when you have to move something. Welcome to the stage, a rendition of From the Heart from Happy Feet.
Get a different summer, yes, that's right, it's true.
welcome the director of Mondo Drummers, my partner in crime here at Arts Fifth Avenue, Mr. Eddie Dunlap. But tonight on drums and percussion is Eddie Dunlap. We also would like to welcome our wonderful bass player, Mr. Wyatt DeSanga. Wyatt? Wyatt? I think you went out for a hot dog.
Darn bass players.
You know when you feel at home, when you just leave and come back. In the audience, mothers, daughters, granddaughters, that combination of knowing one another from the day you were born, like we have with us tonight, Cynthia and her new little baby, Luna, who was dancing. Did you see the little baby dancing? Did you see her dancing with her mother? Well, we've had that every year of Tap Day. Every year there's been someone who's given birth to a baby. One year it was a dad and his little boy, one year it was a mom. Every year there's been a baby born on Tap Day, and tonight Cynthia Hood brought little Luna, who was just 3 months old, to do the Shim Sham. Amazing. We're carrying on that tradition tonight and having a mother and daughter duet with Tammy and Lily. And Tammy began dancing with us years ago when we had the Tip Top Tappers. She's returning now with her daughter to do Tea for Two. Tammy and Lily Dewar. Mr. Tex Clyde Edelman.